found this in one of the restrooms by the garden we think is related to the homicide.
Are you sure your employer is prepared to compete in the big leagues?
Today I pulled a gun on Eduardo Garcia. I almost shot him.
O se calla o le pego un tiro en la cabeza.
There is a plane coming back with some Dorado Room executives next week. I'm going to try and get Maria on it. Things are very difficult right now, but we'll try.
Still, Mr. Mendoza, how much I appreciate this.
No, it's Mendoza Brothers' gift to a friend.
Gracias.
De nada.
I mean, as if it wasn't bad enough that you see Eddie Jr. behind my back, now you're carrying his child? How could you do this to me? How could you?
Stands by his beliefs. Stands firm. We're most vulnerable to sin. That is why we have to pray and stay connected with the Holy Spirit.
Esa bomba ya está instalada.
¡Mírala!
¿Usted cree que lo amarré y lo metí en un baúl por un billar? ¡No sea un pendejo, Fernando!
Mr. Martin, you're a good athlete. You can end up getting a scholarship. Because let's face it, academically, you leave a lot to be desired. So if you get expelled, you have a lot at risk.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Eduardo, you've been blocking every move I make in this city, and now this!
We have to proceed with Plan B. Do you have it?
You will sign some papers that I've prepared for you. Then you and your charming wife can leave the country safely.
No.
Then I will have you shot.
Aquí está el objetivo. 1732 en el segundo piso. Entran a mi orden.
Teddy, what's going on?
¡Vamos, agua!
Póngase de pie. Manos arriba.